Hi all, welcome back. Belle C2007 here. Welcome to my channel. This is going to be the 100 Baby Challenge. New one. Well, the other one was sort of playing out. I didn't know whereabouts I was up to. And someone went over the time. So I've decided to go with, what's her name? Jenny Wade. So guys, this is Jenny Wade. I'm going to go first straight into her house. She's a romantic sim. She is family orientated, and she wants a big happy family. But I'll switch it around when romantic, big family orientated, and creative. So creative comes in handy for money. So this is just a simple home she's got at the stage. Yeah. So basically bare minimum sort of thing. No lights in the house at the moment. I should put lights in, but not at the moment. I might put lights in the bathroom for now. Might actually go over here. Oh, go a bit too far. We need to find a man first. As you know, it's a 100 baby challenge, so let's just go and dig for a minute. Dig and dig. See what we get. Just gonna do it. Decided to do this. It's low on the mark, but we've got to try find a man. Welcome to the neighborhood. Okay, welcome wagon. Okay, I wonder who the first guy's gonna be. I wonder who's welcoming her. She's got Rose. Go to her house. So she's just got a simple kitchen sort of area. Bob Pancake and Liza Pancake. Okay, Bob might be the first guy if we get him. Because last part I tried with Bob, but it took forever to just get. Right now he's
Oh,
in.
Vanessa.
So let's see how we go. We're at Willow Creek. Willow Creek. I'm pretty sure it's Willow Creek. Or I could be saying it wrong. So yeah. And Welcome Wagon. It's quite cute, she is.
And Fabi.
Okay, let's get to know Bob more than Liza. That's friendly. That's friendly. Let's go get to know. Let's brighten this day if we can get through that. I think if she has to be happy to ask him about his day. Both about family. He's a loner. Okay, so it might take a bit longer. Ah, that may why it took a little bit longer to get to know him because he's a loner. Let's share ideas. Share ideas. He might like her. It's a
Good
bit tense,
shot.
so we'll just go. Maybe we should ask her for a career. Gossip about neighbors. Like, oh, okay, we're going to get to know him a bit more. Maybe we should ask about his career. Keep moving from it. So let's go. Thanks for coming. She is tense. Joke about Sunset Valley. I can't remember Sunset Valley. What's that like in Sims? One of the other Sims, but let's have a deep conversation. She's quite the I'm trying to get in a better mood. I want to get to know a bit more. But let's ask about his career.
Yaks. Sukuna Biro Binakapa.
She's looking at her again. Let's tell a funny story. It's like, love, he's gonna be mine soon. Working a clause into him. She's just getting to know him. Ask about day. She's gotta really get to know him.
You threw ya. Bro-hooray-a-zee. Fidwini-dapsu.
That's, yeah.
Whips.
Okay, let me just line all these up. One second, maybe.
Souffle Bobus Wogra.
And then I'll fast forward it. To get to know him a bit better, let's go friendly, let's go ask about day. Let's go funny. Do impression. What else should we do? Funny, let's tell a funny story. Gotta get to know Bob, because it's probably gonna be the baby daddy number one. Might be a bit harder than normal. Let's go and share photos. I don't know what photos she's got, but let's share photos. I'm just lining them up, and then I'm just gonna fast forward this part. Let's go and gossip. We need to get. Okay, she's done all them, and then let's fast forward. Gamma
Blah. Hello. Snipper.
Okay, while she's doing that, I'll just get more lined up. And then. I was trying to get to know him a bit quicker. Tell an outrageous story. Friendly, can we brighten day yet or not?
Jensima? Karu?
Discuss interest.
Yali? Harogin?
Just in a
brum. Mamina, Baba? Vibitab? Shabo, Bambi, Guas. Feeling blush?
Jake comes back in, I guess, again.
Gush, if we know. Yes, not Tav.
Funny. I'll tell an outrageous story, let's...
Snabara Watanini!
Lamel!
Ribaza! Shini! Sensini Jalurba! You want a Zomaz? Huh?
Sibo?
Oh.
Is this Lob? He is, apparently. That's funny.
He's a very evil twin!
Zuzu!
And gossip. So yeah, everyone's gone now. But we're going to go and let's go invite Bob over. Well, let's then play for text then. Okay, can we invite him over now? Let's have some fun, and no, let's fight you over, no. Let's go out and have some fun, no.
Harmony.
Let's go to my house and have some fun.
Come to her house.
Let's grab a quick meal. We don't have time for making food. Have a quick meal, let's have a ham and cheese sandwich. Let's see. What's she gonna do? Okay. Let me just pause it for a second on. Maybe not.
Sick of fools.
Okay, friendly, let's ask about Doe. She can do that while she's eating. I forgot about that. Yeah, she can do that while she's eating. So let's get to know him a bit better. Discuss stress mood. I don't know if that gets her parenting skill up, if she's discussing different moods with him. Let's discuss local fishing spot. Let's try to go faster. Let's go ask about day before we can even, because he's a hard one to crack because he's a loner. So we're going to be quite good friends with him before we can sort of start flirting. I'm pretty sure. Let's gossip. Gotta get him in a better mood as well. Yeah, so let's go like that. Can we do more? Do things funny as well. Tell a joke about politicians.
Wogra job? We're not gonna blush. Gotha. Husao! Don't go boo or bow! Not a cousin?
Funny.
Huh, Chilo, Nida, Lima.
Yes. Okay, so not only what's our friendship level or not.
Bolamide! Flip!
Friends.
Sarsanto. Wait.
Story.
Suzanne. Spobani. Harvest. Krellin. Schmidl Yard. Marshall.
I was about to die. She can hold on for a little bit, can she? I don't know how busting she is. Friendly,
Nips! Andrew! Baru! Lob! Buzz! Risalek! Tembizi Kuba!
Get to know.
Spobani! Sazay! One!
Okay, we'll get to know and then go to
war. Notched up! Unkim Panibus Boy!
Is Fenaid!
Abenhel Fernada Zonxo!
Why is things to be yelling at her?
Beansha, in the booth.
Seems like he was yelling at her. Why are you yelling at her? Okay, go and stop your eating. Hey, because you don't want to be embarrassed, let's go and try and romance with him afterwards. And just leave your plate there. I need to get a bin. We haven't got a bin around yet. So that's the other thing we've got to get is in the money bin. That'd be really good. So we're trying to get with Bob. So we can have the babies. Then while she's pregnant, we'll get her doing the painting. Okay, we'll just go straight to it. So let's go off our road.
Oh, Lucia!
And hopefully he accepts it. If he doesn't, we'll get going friendly. Hopefully we're in a better relationship. Let's just go. I want to get bright today, but I can't see it anywhere. Okay, let me go hug first. Friends. So, offer Rose. We're offering him a rose.
Oh, Pator? Blars.
Accept the rose. Accept the rose. Okay.
Whoa, Veteroy. Ha ha.
Make flotation. You
got me.
Oh, Benvoy.
Mantic, let's go. Flirt.
Ah.
This one does knock at our door. This one's at our door.
Stomps the Buddha.
Ah, a vampire.
Aga, aga. Okay. Sarka!
We'll meet you later. Okay, get our flirting on.
Get our flirting
on. Oh, Sarkini.
Change numbers.
Chima.
Bara.
Whoa. She did that on her own. Why are you doing that for? Why'd you do that? Why'd you choke kissing hands? He doesn't, obviously, it's a bit too much, you know, kissing someone's hands.
Adunda, Womberg, Rainick, Meshkalunasig.
I'm embarrassed, awkward encounter. That's so funny.
Fibachi, Yasmar, Hershkol.
Funny.
Flurbing Darfamazi Flazi.
Oh my god, it's so hard, Bob, at the moment. It's just ridiculous.
The North Mercs, Inja, Inja, Espa.
Get with.
Yashona.
No. I don't think so. We've worked so hard. Let's go. Actions. Add to group. Sit and chat here. Sit together. You can sit together. You're not going anywhere, Bob. You're not going anywhere. We need to get with him. Okay,
yes.
Can we make.
Kunada!
Mantic can make a more. Let's flirt, maybe just flirt. Not a little.
Suasua.
Gilda.
Did you like that or not? Okay, it likes the flirting. That's
Frida de Yankee?
Can we offer...
Default. Pana Harder.
Pick up line.
Naba Bonsa.
What?
Okay, can we...
The Moise Venet?
Make a move.
Sarpaza Yanis.
Let's see how we go. Hopefully it works. What?
Kiranga.
Okay, it worked. Okay, let's do
six. Rangoon.
Let's get her going. We're going. Do we have to do anything else? Whisper sweet nothing. Let's see what else we can do.
Oh.
Romantic. Let's go blow kiss. Checking our needs. It's getting a bit low energy, so I'm fun. But we need to get the kissing. We can go first kiss straight away.
Bahira? My dark.
Ruskin.
He'll like that. Okay, let's go first kiss. Come on. Oh, she cancelled an interaction, did she? Why'd she cancel an interaction? She cancelled it. Why are you cancelled it? Come on, girl. Get your man. First man. Come on.
Luna.
Let's go. First kiss.
Ample. Fandrum's office. Yashona. Pameeb Tivar.
Let's pause this for a second. Okay, let's go like this. And where's he gone? Come on, first kiss. I'm waiting for you. So, there was the first, probably, thumbnail, that would be. Okay. Now, let's go straight to it. Let's go straight to try a baby with... Bob Pancake. So, baby daddy be first, number one. Baby, Bob Pancakes. Pancakes, I think. Okay, let's speed this along. And let's double check. Let's go try for baby again. Try for baby twice. To make sure she's pregnant, because we don't have the fertile treatment. Let's try again. Go again. Then romantic might as well ask to be... Okay, and then we're going to take pregnancy tests. And we're going to see if she's pregnant. Baby, next time. Damn it. She's not pregnant. Okay, we've got to try again. Damn it, he's gone. Damn it. Okay. We tried with him, so we're gonna try again. Invite him over. Have a quick meal, and then go to sleep. Invite him over in the morning. Okay, a quick meal. Take a shower and then invite him over. Take a quick shower. And then we're just gonna sleep. At the stage, it is on trying to get her pregnant in first stage. She tried for baby, but she didn't get pregnant. So I hope she'll get pregnant this time. Sorry for my screen, funny, I don't know if it did for you. Yeah, so I'm gonna put these plates in the sink here for you. Go and sleep. Go and sleep, Jenny. Invite him over. Why is it not speeding? Normally, like, the Zoom passes all this. Jenny is a romantic. Her romantic sins tend to be flirty and needs to influence their lives at romantic. Romantic often. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go over to his house and hang out. No, not at the moment, Bob. But we're gonna invite you over to our place instead. Since he's up, he wants to invite us over to his house. We're going to go to the toilet. Okay. And I don't know where you're going, but let's invite him over. To current lot. I don't know why you keep crossing things out. I need to reset her probably. Okay, let's Bob Pancakes be right away. Okay, first things first, we just click on the bed maybe. Once he's there. And I think, okay, straight there. Good, okay. Okay, now he's knocked. Now we can go try for baby with Wadida. Bob Pancake. Go and try with him. She tried it twice already with him, so may have to do it another time. Just in case. She wants to kiss someone from being romantic. Okay, we can do that. After that, we'll go and kiss him. Let's go and kiss. Just kiss for some reason. So let's hopefully she's pregnant in this part. So last part she failed to conceive, so let's try make sure she is pregnant. Take pregnancy tests. I don't normally have sins that say they're not pregnant, but let's. What's she doing? Sit together. Go and ask him again and.
Shinoi.
Yeah, come on. Mm-hmm. Oh, she didn't want to try for a baby again. I'm going to reset her. The kid's coming up this cross there. What she wanna do? Woohoo, Bob. Okay, we can do that while he's here. Hopefully she's pregnant. Yep, yes, she's pregnant. Guys, she's pregnant. Let's go. She wants to let's wake him up. I don't know why he's sad, but let's woohoo. She wants to woohoo with him? Okay, let's go. More aspiration points, more better she'll be. And then she wants to probably write a book. No, leave a love note for someone. No.
Kiss the noise.
We don't have the parenting bill on the board, and she wants to do probably a playful painting. Make a bloody painting, okay. And then after that, what should we do? Oh, woohoo. And then we're gonna try for floaty painting because she wants to do that. And what she has. She wants to get to know him from being a friendly relationship nearby. Okay, we'll get to know him then a bit more, but she already knows him. I don't know if we can get to know. Sometimes he doesn't have to get to know. Get to know afterwards. So she wants to get to know. All these aspiration points help out. So I'm gonna get to know. What does she want to do? She wants to buy an instrument. She's already got an instrument now. She's already got a guitar. But eventually we'll buy another instrument, I guess, for her. But how many points does that only give us? 25 points. Get to know Bob. It was 25 as well. So she's going to get to know him. Well, he's asleep, so a bit hard to get to know. Paint. Get a painting skill acquired level 2. She's done painting skill. So, Bob Pancakes is the first baby daddy. I had another 100 baby challenge, but didn't seem to go as fast as this one. I'm trying to get this one to go a lot faster and to have more kids. And I might play it offline or something to get the, so I don't have like so many, like 100 baby challenges, things. She wants to get to know him as well, wasn't it? Friendly, and let's get to know. Oh, whatever, he's gone. He's gone. Okay. Okay, what does she want to do? She wants to buy an instrument. Let's sell our painting. Maybe not. We'll leave this one here. Because this painting, it is enable aura. So when people come in here, they get a bit flirty, more flirty than normal. Let's go and have a quick meal. Well, let's go and actually serve a meal. Let's serve a garden salad. Oh, I said I was going to reset it because that thing's getting my nerves. Test some cheats on. I don't know if you can do it for MZ Command Center or not. Let's go. Reset. Yep, and then we just go. Resume. Garden salad.
Keep Luna.
Okay. Okay. Yep. So, yeah, I wonder how many kids she's going to have. I can always check on MC Command Center, but I'd rather not. Okay, let's actually check MC Command Center so we know what we're going to have. MC Pregnancy? Yes, MC Pregnancy. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, guys, I didn't do anything, but she is pregnant with 2 males and 3 females. Wow. Okay, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 kids. Okay. In the first trimester. Whoa. So she's going to have quite a few kids at the beginning. So, we need to get our butts together to get all these kids ready. She's doing. Why are you doing that in there? I need to put blank in there so it stops her doing it in there. What have we got? Oh, we've got another thing. We got the rose. I like the rose. Looks quite pretty. It does. I think I might leave that over here because it looks pretty. I know I probably need money, but it's pretty. Put the rose there. I'll just open up the capsule to see what we get. Eventually might get with the series might eventually collect all the collectibles. So we'll just open up and then sell it. Oh no, we'll keep them. The other diamonds and all that kind of gear. Once we get the other stuff, let's go dig again.
Oh,
seems to be ready again. Who's that guy? I just walked by. She must get tired though. So we need to get she can always go fishing around this area as well. So this is what I sort of picked. So then she can at least get gear. Any guys around? Try to find another man for her to be with. And then let's fast forward this part, so she's collecting all this here. We can harvest these and just sell them, the mushrooms. So I don't want to plant them. Sorry, plant the mushrooms. At all. Anyone over here? Oh, there's some over here. The rocks. Dig. Okay, she's too uncomfortable now. We definitely need to get that. Never worry about that, cost about 10,000 I think it was. Where's our house? Oh, there's our house. So we need to go to the toilet. Energy. Before you can pass out. So we're going to have a lot of kids at the first go, everyone. I didn't plan that, because normally she has one child at a time, normally. But we're going to have, quite a few kids coming through. Hold on. She's doing checking to get a graph. Jeffrey. Okay, I'll let her do that. Damn it. No, where is he? Where's Jeffrey? I don't see him anywhere. Oh, and there he is. Okay. Jeffrey Landgrab, friendly introduction. Can we just do that for now? I know busting. But just chat to him, get to know him, and then, you know, at least friendly introduction. That's all we need. That's all she needs. So we've got that, so we can call him. Don't pass out. She's passed out. Just don't move. It's a friendly introduction. Just friendly introduction. Come on. Jeffrey Landgrab. Come on. Friendly introduction. Wake up. I know she's in a horrible mood, but we'll just quickly, friendly introduction while he's around. Come on. Say hi. That's all we need to do. Say hi. That's all you need to do. And Jenny. That's all you have to do, Jenny. Just say hi.
Yatavilk.
Damn.
Okay, now we can go to the toilet. We need to get incredibly friendly. I think that one's pretty good. It gets the relationship straight up. That's one of the traits you need. And why is the fruit salad over here? Garden salad, I mean. Yeah. She's not hungry at the moment. What are you doing? Okay. Enough. I know you want to probably flirt and all that kind of gear, but you need to go to toilet. You don't want to wet yourself. Come on, 31 minutes. Okay, this is ridiculous. Before she wets herself, I just need to transport her here. Sorry guys, but I just need to transport. Nah, she wet herself. I'm saving transporter there. I'm gonna shower. So I normally wouldn't do that, but it's like so far away, it's like only so many minutes, but. Okay. Sleep. She needs to get her yoga skill up so she can transport, I think. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. While you get the yoga well-being skill up, you can transport and all that. So guys, I might end this sort of here. So this is the first episode. I'll end this part here until she gets in a better mood. So the first baby daddy is Bob Pancake. So please like, please subscribe, please leave comments, baby names. Okay, bye all.